We present DeepVideoMVS, a multi-view depth prediction approach that operates on post-video streams. My name is Arda Düzçeker, and I will present this joint work between ETH Zurich and Microsoft. Applications like navigation for autonomous vehicles and mixed reality require real-time access to the depth information. For such applications, the visual data is often acquired as a video stream, and the depth is recovered for the selected keyframes. Targeting this setup, we propose a deep neural network that harnesses the advantage of having limited viewpoint variation among the successive keyframes. We combine a lightweight stereo depth estimation backbone with a spatio-temporal fusion mechanism based on convolutional LSTM. DeepVideoMVS predicts temporally consistent depth maps and achieves state-of-the-art depth prediction accuracy while maintaining a real-time performance. Our method is inspired by two existing methods with similar goals. First is GPMVS by Ho et al., where latent cost volume encodings are coupled through a Gaussian process with a prior kernel computed from the camera poses. Second is Don't Forget the Past by Patel et al., where joint encodings of image features and sparse depth cues are fused through a convolutional LSTM unit. In our method, we start from a lightweight stereo backbone. The network consists of a shared feature extraction with feature pyramid step, a cost volume construction module with plane sweeping stereo, an encoder-decoder network that regularizes the cost volume, and finally a depth regression and refinement step. Designed for efficiency and low runtime, our backbone directly builds a 3D cost volume from the inner product of the extracted features and avoids any 3D convolutions. Since the inner product decimates the image feature information, we allow the encoder to take cues from image features by placing multiple skip connections from the extraction step. A model like our backbone is video agnostic. To enable the information flow a long time and leverage the past information, we place a convolutional LSTM cell at the bottleneck of the network. This naive fusion approach brings 7% improvement over the backbone in absolute depth error. Naive fusion forces the LSTM cell to implicitly capture the pose-induced image motion between the input latent encoding and the hidden state. This can be challenging due to large disparities in near objects, occlusions, or rapid rotations. To remedy the viewpoint difference, we warp the hidden state to the next time step's viewpoint using bilinear grid sampling. The details about the implementation and the training procedure of this network can be found in the paper. The combination of convolutional LSTM cell and the proposed hidden state propagation brings around 19% improvement over the backbone and outperforms the existing methods by a margin. In this example scene, we demonstrate that the spatio-temporal fusion produces more consistent and more accurate depth predictions than the backbone throughout the sequence. Here, we show another incremental TSTF reconstruction using the predictions of DeepVideoMVS and compare the result with two existing state-of-the-art methods. Our method leads to less noisy 3D reconstructions, and the geometry of the scene is preserved the best. Here, we compare 3D reconstructions produced by all of the evaluated methods, Deltas, GPMVS, DPSNet, MVDepthNet, and Neural RGBD sensing. Both quantitatively and qualitatively, our method produces better results while maintaining a higher frame rate and a lean memory footprint. For more information and the source code, you can visit the GitHub page of the project. Thank you.